In the past, we have developed many vaccines just by taking our best guess. And for many childhood diseases, we came up with great vaccines. But now we're facing hard things, and doing the empiric approaches don't work. And so we're realizing we need to figure out how the body actually works in order to make vaccines that will cooperate with the body to induce protection.
Now we are facing more complicated targets for vaccine development, and therefore it becomes essential for us to really understand the immunology of the diseases that we're trying to prevent.
In the past, the tools we had to study the human body were very crude. We would take a drop of blood and do sort of a single test. Now we can look at millions of factors in a single sample.
The Human Vaccine Project has been created at a time when finally the technology was right, but not every group has everything. So the beauty of a virtual model of the Human Vaccine Project is to bring the particular strength of different labs, different research centers, and putting them together in order to address one big problem.
We're going to need artificial intelligence and all the best computational and big data skills. We're going to need the whole toolkit of basic immunology, but also genomics, virology, epidemiology, go on and on down the list. Tackling all of this, we're at the precipice of a great revolution in understanding, but it requires, you know, a multi-billion dollar effort to really coordinate all the necessary pieces and bring everybody together in a way that results in meaningful answers quickly.
It's just very exciting. We're seeing how things work and coming to a deeper understanding. And I'm very optimistic we can use that knowledge to design safe and effective vaccines.